Parsonen's accident left Francois Delecour as Mitsubishi's only remaining hope for points. The Frenchman made it safely past the scene of the double retirements, but not much further. The driver clearly felt his stand-in co-driver was at fault.
J'étais dans le 115, tous mes p*****s de bordel. Il était trop tard. Ils m'ont annoncé 10 fois trop tard. 10 fois trop tard, tous mes 10 fois trop tard. 10 fois trop tard. 10 fois trop tard. 100 fois trop tard.
But maybe he'd been a little harsh.
Big crash again, but we are okay, and I think it's not easy for sure for Dominic because it was the first RC for him, and he has not so much experience, and I was not expecting that, but for sure it can happen.
Thank you very much.